From Atlanta Fulton County Stadium, EA Sports presents Triple Play Baseball. First up for the Indians, Kenny Lofton. Hit deep to right field. That'll take care of that. One out, nobody on. Next batter, Julio Franco. Hit to left field. A great catch by Klesko. Two outs, nobody on. Here comes Jack McDowell. Hit to center field. He snagged that one with ease. Three up and three down. Dead even in the first. Batting first for Atlanta, Marquise Grissom. Hit deep to center field. Fly ball, easy play. One out, nobody on. Here's Jeff Blauser. Hit deep to left field. No problem. Two outs, nobody on. At bat, David Justice. Routine pitch. Three up and three down. At the top of the second, it's 0-0. Leading off for the Cleveland Indians, Carlos Baerga. That one's headed for the stands. Oh, he's been robbed. Caught at the wall by the right fielder. One out, nobody on. Up next, Albert Bell. Hit deep to center field. He snagged that one with ease. Two outs, nobody on. Next up, Jim Thome. Hit deep to center field. Routine play. Three up and three down. Leading off the inning for Atlanta, Fred McGriff. It's back. Way back. Home run. He hit that a mile. Nobody out and nobody on. Next batter, Ryan Klesko. Ground ball to first base. Throw to first. He's out of there. One out, nobody on. Next up, Javi Lopez. Ground ball to second base. Throw to first. Got him. Two outs, nobody on. Here's Mark Lemke. Hit deep to center field. He snagged that one with ease. Three outs. That ends the inning. After two, the Atlanta Braves lead by one. First up for the Indians, Manny Ramirez. He got all of that. That one's out of the park. What a home run for Cleveland. Nobody out and nobody on. At bat, Sandy Alomar. Line drive to the shortstop. What a hit. One on and nobody out. At bat, Omar Vizquel. Hit down the line. Canicol. He beat it out. One out, one on. Hitting 0 for 1, Kenny Lofton. Hit to center field. He dropped it. Throw to second. That'll go down as an error. One out, runners on first and second. Next up, Julio Franco. Hit to left field. Routine catch. Throw to second. He's out of there. They turn two. Third out, we go to the bottom of the inning. Batting first for Atlanta, Mike Mordecai. Hit to left field. That'll take care of that. One out, nobody on. To the plate, Greg Maddux. Hit to center field. He makes the catch. Two outs, nobody on. Hitting 0 for 1, Marquise Grissom. Oh. 1-0. He's 0 for 1. Hit to center field. Fly ball, easy play. Three up and three down. After three, it's tied at 1. Leading off for the Cleveland Indians, Jack McDowell. Hit to left field. No problem. One out, nobody on. Hitting 0 for 1, Carlos Baerga. Hit to right field. Throw to second. Nice hit by Baerga. One out, one on. Next batter, Albert Bell. The runner goes. Throw to second. He's out of there. Line drive to the shortstop. Two outs and one on. Hitting 0 for 1, Jim Thome. That one's headed for the stands. It's gone. A home run for Cleveland. Two outs, nobody on. Batting 1 for 1, Manny Ramirez. Line drive to first base. Throw to first. Not in time. They're in business. Two outs and one on. Batting 1 for 1, Sandy Alomar. Hit deep to left field. He makes the out. Third out, we go to the bottom of the inning. Mm-hmm. leading off the inning for Atlanta, Jeff Blauser. A frozen rope to the shortstop. He makes the catch. One out, nobody on. Hitting 0 for 1, David Justice. A strike thrown by McDowell. Hit to center field. Routine catch. Two outs, nobody on. Batting 1 for 1, Fred McGriff. Ground ball to second base. Throw to first. Safe at first. That's a single by McGriff. Two outs and one on. Hitting 0 for 1, Ryan Fesco. Line drive down the line. Throw to first. Safe. Two outs and two on. Hitting 0 for 1, Javi Lopez. It's a ball by McDowell. 1-0. Hit deep to left field. Fly ball, easy play. Three outs. That ends the inning. At the top of the fifth, the Atlanta Braves trail by 2. Batting first for Cleveland, Omar Vizquel. He missed the bunt. 0-1. He flied out in the third. Hit to right field. He makes the catch. One out, nobody on. Hitting 0 for 2. Kenny Lofton. Oh, it's a ball by Maddox. He was stranded in the third. Line drive to second base. Throw to first. He's out of there. Two outs, nobody on. Hitting 0 for 2. Julio Franco. Hit to center field. Fly ball, easy play. Three up and three down. First up for the Braves, Mark Lemke. Oh, sinker inside. Hit to right field. That'll take care of that. One out, nobody on. Hitting 0 for 1, Mike Mordecai. Hit deep to left field. Canicor. Two outs, nobody on. Hitting 0 for 1, Greg Maddux. Hit to left field. Play made by Bell. Three up and three down. After 5, the Cleveland Indians lead by 2. Leading off the inning for Cleveland, Jack McDowell. Oh. 1-0. He's 0 for 2. Hit to center field. No problem. One out, nobody on. Up next, Carlos Baerga. Hit deep down the line. Play made by the right fielder. Two outs, nobody on. Hitting 0 for 2. Albert Bell. Line drive to third base. Throw to second. A hit by Bell. Two outs and one on. Up next with a run scored, Jim Thome.
Oh.
It's a ball by Maddox.
Oh.
Fastball outside. He hit a homer in the fourth. Line drive to second base. He hauled it in. That's the third out with a man stranded. Leading off for the Atlanta Braves, Marquise Grissom. Hit to center field. He makes the catch. One out, nobody on. Hitting 0-2. Jeff Blauser. Hit to center field. That'll take care of that. Two outs, nobody on. Hitting 0-2. David Justice. Hit deep to center field. No problem. Three up and three down. After six, the Cleveland Indians lead by two. Batting first for Cleveland, Manny Ramirez. Line drive to third base. Throw to second. That's enough. One on and nobody up. Batting 1-2, Sandy Alomar. It's back. Way back. Oh, he's been robbed. Caught at the wall by Klesko. One out, one on. Here comes Omar Vizquel.
Oh.
1-0. Line drive to second base. Throw to second. He's out of there. He's out of there. Third out. We go to the bottom of the inning. Okay, let's get up and have a seventh inning stretch. First up for the Braves, Fred McGriff. Hit to right field. No problem. One out, nobody on. Here's Brian Klesko. Line drive to first base. He dropped the ball. What a hit! One out, one on. Hitting 0-2. Javi Lopez. Hit to center field. Play made by the center fielder. Throw to second. Two outs and one on. Hitting 0-2. Mark Lemke. Safe at first.
Oh.
Split finger outside. 1-0. He got all of that. It's off the wall. Throw to second. That's a base hit. Two outs and two on. Hitting 0-2. Mike Mordecai. strike thrown by McDowell. He's 0 for 2.
Ball.
One ball and one strike. Not in time.
Ball.
Change up outside. Hit to center field. He makes the catch. That retires the side at the top of the inning. The Indians lead. Leading off the inning for Cleveland, Kenny Lofton.
Ball.
It's a ball by Maddox. 1-0.
Ball.
Split finger inside. The pitcher's fallen behind, 2-0. He's 0 for 3. It's way back. Home run. Three homers in the game for Cleveland. Nobody out and nobody on. Hitting 0 for 3, Julio Franco.
Ball.
1-0. Hit to center field. No problem. One out, nobody on. Hitting 0 for 3, Jack McDowell. Ooh, that surprised him. He flied out in the sixth. Hit to center field. One out, one on. Batting 1 for 3, Carlos Baerga.
Ball.
Change up outside. 1-0. Hit deep to right field. Canicorn. Two outs and one on. Batting 1 for 3, Albert Bell. It's going. Going. That one's out of the park. A two-run homer. Two outs, nobody on. The score is 6-1. Batting 1 for 3, Jim Thome. Hit deep to right field. He makes the catch. Third out, we go to the bottom of the inning. Leading off for the Atlanta Braves, Greg Maddux. Hit to left field. Routine play. One out, nobody on. Hitting 0 for 3, Marquise Grissom. Hit to center field. No problem. Two outs, nobody on. Hitting 0 for 3, Jeff Blauser.
Ball.
1-0. A frozen rope to the shortstop. He dropped the ball. Throw to first. Got him. Three up and three down. After 8, the Atlanta Braves trail by 5. Batting first for Cleveland, Manny Ramirez. changeup down the middle. He's had one home run already in this ball game. Hit to center field. He snagged that one with ease. One out, nobody on. At bat, Sandy Alomar. Hit to left field. Routine play. Two outs, nobody on. Atlanta goes to the bullpen. The relief pitcher, Tom Glavin, hitting 0 for 3. Omar Vizquel. It's a ball by Glavin. One ball and one strike. Line right at the pitcher. Throw to first. He's out of there. Three up and three down. Leading off the inning for Atlanta, David Justice. Hit deep to right field. That'll take care of that. One out, nobody on. Hitting 2 for 3, Fred McGriff. Hit deep to right field. He makes the catch. Two outs, nobody on. Batting 1 for 3, Ryan Klesko. Hard hit to the fence. It's gone. What a home run. Two outs, nobody on. Hitting 0 for 3, Javi Lopez. Line right at the pitcher. Two outs and one on. Batting 1 for 3, Mark Lemke. Hit deep to center field. This game is history. The final score, Atlanta 2, Cleveland 6. This is Jim Houston thanking you for playing EA Sports Triple Play Baseball.